Now at 5, a new twist in the case of the missing girl from Monterey Park. That girl was found safe, and tonight her father is under arrest. We're live with new details. Plus, and so after months of previous Olympic days, finally here, the opening ceremony of the Paris Olympics. Good evening, everyone.
I'm Annabelle, Sedano. There are 592 athletes representing Team USA at the Games. NBC News joins us from the newsroom with a look at how they will welcome today. Go ahead.
Well, Annabelle, surprises and a good soaking. That's one way you can describe the opening ceremonies in Paris. Soaking from the rain and a surprise performance by none other than Lady Gaga.